but I'm not essentially interested in still lifes or landscapes. I've always been more interested in living things, people, and manipulating people's images, cartoons and caricatures, and I love doing animals. I've done a lot of animals. And I've done a lot of dog portraits for people. I've always been able to scrape by. Being an artist, it, for the most part, is not the most lucrative way to make money.